years in the Army. I will continue to strive for fair and accurate assessments that you, the taxpayers, deserve. I will welcome visitors to the office with questions concerning their valuations. For you see, if you have a question about your valuation, then I've not done my job in explaining the procedure outlined by the state well enough to you. In the tax world, there are no dumb questions. If you have a problem with your tax assessment, I have a problem. I want to correct your problems as soon as possible, since it is my problem also. I have the qualifications necessary for the position. I have a BA in accounting. I'm a certified public accountant. I passed the level 1 and level 2 certifications required by the state to run for this office. I've worked for over 30 years in the accounting world as a CPA and in private companies as their controller or a chief financial officer. I've worked with companies during the boom years and the lean years, and I know the necessities of bringing efficiencies into the office place when finances are limited. I understand about economic cycles, and I know that we're about to enter a lean time for local and county governments. The taxpayers deserve the best qualified person in the Office of Assessor. Your friends from the Fort Wayne Realtors Association have endorsed me as that person. In fact, they said, we believe you have the right qualifications and will be responsive to the constituents. I would appreciate your support. Now is the time to listen to your friends, elect the right person, November 2nd, vote Republican. Thank you.
Thank you, Rick.